space isn't completely empty. There's a solar wind blowing at millions of kilometers an hour. Most of these particles get deflected around the planets by a shockwave. But some particles get energized and reflected back into space, resulting in strange sound waves and explosive structures. We think this happens at all the planets, but they're very different environments. So our ISSI team is working out what they all have in common and what they don't.
The video you just watched is part of the International Space Science Institute's ISSI at 25 series. All of the international teams that they fund are creating 25 second long videos explaining the purpose of their team. And you just saw the video for the team that I'm part of called Foreshocks Across the Heliosphere. Check out the ISSI YouTube channel to see more of those videos. And if you'd like a more in-depth video from me about our international team and what we're getting up to, please do write in the comments below. You can subscribe to my channel, click the notifications to find out whenever I put out a video, because they're not all that regular, I'm afraid. And thanks so much for watching this video. See you soon.